man. Am I alive?
Who's that in front of me?
Sure, you're alive.
Who are you?
Sure, you're alive.
Someone took my son.
Other person?
Oh, hi. Hello, person.
I have an axe.
Nice to meet you.
Are you guys going to help me find my son, even though I don't know you and you're strangers?
Sure.
You willing to risk your
lives? Wait, Dad, did you skip it?
Nope.
I mean, Nick, did you skip it?
No, I didn't.
Okay, so, hi, everybody.
Oh, sup?
Greg, Nick, and... Oh, this guy just appeared.
That's you, Nick?
In the chair. So...
Where do I look?
We are playing The Forest, which has been updated significantly since last time we played it.
But it's still alpha.
It's co-op. It's awesome. We're going to play it.
Hey, there's some food. There's a bunch of food on the plane.
We're going to play a lot of it.
Food.
Yeah.
But fair warning to my subscribers. This is going to be a little more mature. A little bit more mature of a game than most games we play. So fair warning. There is some violence and some other mature type content.
Oh my gosh,
so,
you get so much supplies at the beginning.
Fair warning, guys.
No, you don't, Nick, actually. This is
a lot to me.
This isn't even decent.
Okay.
Tennis ball?
That's useless.
Okay.
Did you throw it at me?
I don't know. Did it do damage? That'd be funny if I threw a tennis ball at someone and it would kill them.
Is it two sticks?
Okay, so those are rocks that you can pick up and throw.
Okay, so our goal is to get Timmy back. Which is going to require a lot of work.
So, blocking? Does blocking do a lot?
Yeah, it does. It does.
Yeah.
So, let's just gather all the stuff we can.
Okay, how do I pick up... How do I change weapons? Like,
we can mend sticks.
Oh, you have to open your inventory.
I think we should start exploring once we finished all this up. Then we can find a place to make our base.
Yeah, so let's gather all of the stuff we can.
We don't want to make a base because we don't know exactly where our home is.
Right. Wait, lizard. Oh, fast lizard.
Yeah, get that lizard. You can make a armor out of it. The lizard skin.
Oh, I'm dropping sticks as I pick them up. Okay.
Is this the hole? No,
really?
This is a ton of water.
I'm literally smashing every single suit.
Where are you at, Will? Oh.
Yeah.
Wait.
Whoa. Oh, sweet lake.
Oh, there you guys are.
Oh, and if we encounter any native folks, don't attack them.
What do you mean?
Unless they start coming towards you.
They may not attack unless you're aggressive with them, so right. let them attack first.
Whoa, this is cool. Oh. I love the artwork in this
game.
It's so nice.
Nick, you know you take full damage, so don't, like, jump down.
I know.
Yeah, don't play around the edge.
Do we want to go down there?
No,
I just
walked
down there. Dad.
Oh, there's rope on here, yes.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, there's rope on that.
Okay, do you think you got enough stuff here, guys?
There's a lot of
Yeah, I think we did.
Did you get food off the plane?
I got as much as I could.
Is this good water?
Yeah,
Oh, never mind. Then I, like, kind of cough.
Okay, I'm full of sticks and rocks.
Jeez, this is deep.
Should we cut down some trees?
No, we have to make a plane.
Pain
first.
Meds there. Am I not able to get back on the plane? Oh, there we go.
So I shouldn't cut down a tree.
Not yet.
Oh, if you want, I mean, it doesn't matter.
Because you can't carry the logs.
Oh, you guys, we missed a ton of stuff on the plane.
Oh, I
well,
guess
I didn't stay
that.
On it. That
medication,
long.
Drinks.
I
booze,
totally forgot about doing. Oh my gosh, there were so many geese.
Toilet
I'm
paper.
Start, like,
I killed the lizard.
Oh, good job. You can make armor out of its skin.
How many? Do I only need one?
Okay, I'm coming down with you guys.
Let's see.
Oh, I can just wear it?
Yep.
Is it armor just by itself, or can I combine it? Stealth armor? What? I guess I can make stealth armor. Wait. So can I combine that with cloth?
Okay, where'd you guys find the rope? Or I can just go down and around. Oh, you're making a dock, dude? Cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
I just
nice.
Just need some logs.
Oh, well, guess what? I already almost cut down a tree.
You barely get any logs from that. Still.
So I vote we make a treehouse.
Wait, feather!
Yes, we need to make a treehouse.
I don't know how to, like, place it on it. Like, I tried.
Oh, it's a cool waterfall. God, this game looks amazing. I don't even have it on the high graphics settings either.
Medium looks just amazing.
And many people didn't even make this game.
I can't imagine playing it on ultra low, though.
Ugh.
Eh.
I didn't even change my settings. I didn't change my settings.
Oh, there's Nick. I'm all clean now.
Okay, how do I place it?
You press E on it.
But it's not working.
Fish! Get the fish.
You see it, Nick?
I mean, it allows me to drink the water, but that's it.
And that water is actually pretty good. If it takes a few seconds for you to cough.
Yeah, to build it, you should be able to push E on it.
Oh, I coughed after a few seconds.
Yeah, it's pretty good water. It's pretty clean. I don't have anything to eat. Ooh, mushroom.
I'm swimming.
Come on, tree.
Why am I tired? I'm so tired.
Well, we were just in a... Whoa! We were just in a big plane crash, so... Come on, Lux. Come along.
I think it's funny how, like, we're completely fine besides our arm.
My arms aren't even dirty.
No broken bones or anything like that.
My arms aren't bloody at all.
Oops. Come on.
I killed another iguana.
Cool, man.
I'll hunt for iguanas. So, is it good to just put on the... Like, wear it, the lizard skin?
Yeah.
Yeah, if it'll let
you. No, you can't wear it. You can't wear it.
It says wear when I press left-click.
Oh, you can make certain... I think you can wear it, but it's not that good.
How do you make stealth armor?
Why don't we put this dock on the other side where it's easier to get to?
That would be a better idea.
Yeah.
You know, Will? Am I able to deconstruct this?
Yeah. But, okay. I'm hungry.
Ooh, berries. I probably shouldn't just start up eat berries.
You may have to do it, Will.
Oh. Is that a bad idea since we started eating the berries? Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine to eat the berries that I find?
The berries aren't, like, bad.
Okay, not like rust where it's, like, random...
Chance.
Or not, I don't think it was random chance, I think it was...
It depends on the color, right?
Yeah, I think that's how it worked. Okay, I have a log.
Like blueberries were good.
Whoa, I found a bunch of cages.
What? You're at a camp, I think.
Well, there's a bunch of cages over here.
Oh, I see. Are these traps?
Oh, those are traps. Is there anything in there?
Oh, I think
the deer.
Some native folks have been living here.
Hi, deer. Bye, deer.
I don't know. I don't think this was native people. Because they would have, like, the weird skeleton-looking things, like, with their skulls and stuff.
Whoa. Hey, guys.
I'm gonna,
I heard you. Blah. Blah.
Oh, did I? You gonna make the dock here, dude?
What's up there?
Okay, cool.
What?
I can climb up this!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Unless I cut it down.
Don't cut it down, please.
No, don't cut it down.
No, I won't.
Kind of like a treehouse, kind of, actually.
Whoa, I found a tennis ball.
Up there?
That's cool.
I'm gonna make a small thing so we can sleep.
This is so cool.
Timber!
Game looks so nice. Ow!
It's always kind of glitchy when...
I just died, I think.
No, you didn't. You're just down on the ground.
Help me.
Did you get hit by the tree?
I guess someone or something hit me.
You didn't die.
I heard a tree fall. I almost died, though.
Yeah, I think I squished you a little bit.
Ow.
Sorry.
Wait, did you build that on top of me?
No. A tree fell onto you.
Oh. Do I revive over time?
No, you have to eat meds.
Yeah, we need to gather some medicine stuff.
Sticks. We need sticks.
Okay, there's sticks over here. Or I have a bunch of sticks. I can get out of here, deer. Or no, wait, stay here, deer. Let me kill you.
Okay, now we just need these.
What was that? Okay.
That's now we can... the most basic, like, save shelter. I thought it was like
a trap or something.
What the heck? Why can't I sleep? I'm insanely tired.
Come here. Oh, I want to kill the deer.
You think you can make a,
I think I hit the deer.
There's a hole down here. What the heck?
A hole?
What?
There's a hole in the water.
Oh. Look out.
Yeah, continue making the dog.
Whoa, this is so cool.
I'm hungry.
What the heck? Wait.
Is there anything I can...
I can't stand on the deck.
It's not finished yet.
Oh, it has to be finished.
Oh, wow, that's kind of annoying. Okay.
Is there anything that I can...
Oh, what is that? Oh, there's berries over here, dude.
Oh, I should probably get some.
Oh, Daddy, so on the ropes that we found in our other one...
Yeah, uh-huh.
You press shift to, slide down them.
No, I'll just eat one of my candy bars. There we go. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, there's two trees in one there. Oh, God. Look out.
I would have been so mad if I died.
You know what? If you die, you just respawn back on the plane.
Yeah.
Or your backpack drops. House, in the hut.
We're certainly not playing hardcore.
Well, no, because that'd be really annoying. What? Oh, there we go. I can actually press E now.
Look, where is that? What? Where'd they go?
Do you have any candy bars? Okay, I have a bunch of...
There we go. There's rocks. The docks.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Now, how do you make a plan? You open your book, right?
Get that
campfire.
Get that lizard.
Should I make a campfire?
Yeah, for cooking.
Okay. Where should we place it? Like. Oh, we can place it on the dock. I'll place it on the dock.
No, it could burn it down.
Oh, it can?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh. Oops. How do I take it away?
C or something should pop up there.
Whoa!
What is
that's
that?
That's cool.
It's a raft.
Oh, nice. How many does... Oh, 57 logs, dude.
Can we live on it?
Yeah.
We should build on that. Oh, yeah, we should do that.
So we need a ton of sticks and a ton of logs.
I don't think the guys can jump that far. Oh, that's why I was running out of energy.
And we can live on it, right?
Yes. You can get but there is a small house, like raft, but it costs way more. It costs like 97 logs.
Jeez. Good thing we have three people, three times the work.
Oh yeah, totally.
Look out.
So
this
we're
is
making
so much better than Minecraft. Oh, you can carry more than one log?
Of course it's better than Minecraft.
Yeah, you can
Minecraft.
Carry two. Oh, heads sweet. Up, tree's coming down.
This actually costs less than Minecraft.
I should probably not sprint.
Didn't this cost less than Minecraft on sale?
Yeah, it costed $10.
I
think Minecraft is like $15.
No, it's $20 now.
Minecraft?
Yeah, it's not $20.
No, Minecraft is like $26.
I don't like Minecraft anymore.
The updates aren't that good.
Oh, come here, deer. Timba.
Oh, yeah, if you kill that deer, do you think you can put, like, meat onto it because I'm starving?
There we go.
Are you actually starving?
Yes.
Do you know how to drop stuff? I think I have some, like, protein bars or something.
No, Dad, you have to have a tray. Do you have a tray?
I think I have a tray.
Because you're able to put things onto that.
Yeah, I went back onto the airplane.
I have a metal tin tray.
Ooh, this is a big old tree. Look at this thing.
In your inventory? Is you able to
look out!
That's so cool! Oh my gosh, this raft will be so neat. Does it move around?
I don't know. I've never built a...
Yeah, deer. I've never seen a raft
either. I hit the deer once. What the heck?
Doesn't kill it.
Okay, who needs food?
Me. Oh yes, berries! No, I don't want to eat water from right here.
I probably shouldn't go out too far, huh?
What? Oh, more berries.
Yeah, I wouldn't want. I wouldn't wander too far.
We can clear the landscape. I'm gonna clear the landscape. That way, it makes it look better.
Is that a bird? Oh, feathers.
I'm clearing the landscape.
Try to kill animals, because we're gonna need the food. Until we can get like a grow bed.
Oh my gosh!
It's wrong.
Clean myself off. Oh,
these deer are so annoying and hard to kill.
We'll just make some bows, and then we'll take care of them.
Bows are easy to make.
We need cloth. Don't we need cloth to make rope, and then you can make bows?
I already have
six. I have six cloth.
Where does cloth come from?
How do you make a bow again? How do you make a bow? Need that.
Just look it up on the website.
Ooh, lag.
Bow.
Upgraded stick. You can make
cloth.
Incendiary spear? What? That's it.
I have a bow.
Yeah, no, those of you watching this, we are definitely noobs at this game, so...
I have a bow!
Cut us a little slack. Oh, really? You have a bow?
I can't shoot anything.
Oh, that tree had a lot of logs.
Ooh, it's getting dark.
Yeah, we better hurry up.
Yeah, at least we have something to
sleep in. Do bad
guys
spawn in the dark?
They haven't spotted us, so there aren't going to be that many.
Yeah, they're not after us yet.
Wait, where's our place that we could sleep on? Wait, what?
Yeah, we need a fire now. Let's see. I'll try to build a fire. Let's see. I love this the survival book, the crafting.
That I saw you like pick it up.
Okay, we gotta build this fast.
I'll build a fire pit. We'll build it
actually,
right.
Actually, I need to actually craft.
Hey, we'll build it right here so that they can't get through the fire.
I crafted a faster axe.
The stone axe?
No, I crafted the cloth one. Where you
the
put
stick?
The cloth on it.
Where it's just a stick and cloth?
No. I made the actual, like an axe. I combined cloth and axe.
Oh, cool.
Oh, the fast.
Yeah.
It makes it go faster. We still need some sticks on this.
Is that what I needed here? Sticks? Yeah, sticks.
Oh,
I have
we
a
can
lot
make
of sticks.
A grow bed and I can start making blueberries. I got blueberry seeds.
There.
There's a stick.
Oh, handmade axe. One rock and
Okay. There's lots of sticks just on the ground.
Oh, I lit the fire, guys.
Oh, you did? Cool.
Don't walk in it. Don't walk in it.
Well, no, duh.
If you do, just jump in the water.
Do you catch on fire?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. Yeet.
It's not funny. It takes away your fast. Oh, fast.
Let's see. Can I cook anything?
Yeah, and I'm almost dead because of the tree. Okay,
well,
should I drink the water?
Apparently I have some meat.
I can't drink the water. It won't let me drink the water.
And Nick, we can still work at night.
I know.
Can we?
Hey, where'd our shelter go? Is it still there?
I drank some booze.
No, some reason.
Okay, let's go get some trees, guys. Whoa, what is this?
It's a better shelter.
Where are we gonna sleep?
We
okay. Now we just need 7 logs. We just need 7 logs. Yes.
How do you use... Oh, you just...
Hey, I put some food in the fire.
Yeah, I already... Somebody put food in.
Oh, cool, so I can hold the lighter and chop down trees?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
How do you hold
the lighter?
Does your
lighter
have
fluid?
I think it's unlimited.
Yeah, it's unlimited.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, I am needing to get some sleep. I am exhausted.
How do you figure out that?
I'm full of energy.
Is it the blue bar?
Yes. No, that's how much energy you can have in total. But more tired you get, more that goes down.
Come on, tree, fall. What the heck?
What was that?
That was you, cutting down a tree.
I heard, like, some, like... Oh! Oh, God! Oh, God! What is that? What is that?
Oh, did you attack it?
No, he just came over here.
Well, we gotta fight him now. Look for his friends. Does he have any friends?
No. Just a scout.
I got a tooth.
Oh, and you know what? We need to burn their bodies for their bones, because their bones are actually really useful for building.
That scared the crap out of me.
And we'll try not to eat them yet. Because that really affects
just
your sanity.
Just throw them on the fire?
Yes, yes. It does.
And it burns them up, and then you can eat their... Or you can eat. And then you can use their bones for constructing stuff.
Oh my god, that scared me. Okay, I have a log.
Well, I think it was very close to Nick, so...
It came super close to me.
I don't know. I was, like, looking at you, then you just hit him. Like that.
I know. I didn't know if he was going to attack me.
No, it's fine. We'd have to fight with him sooner or later, so it's okay.
I'm going to save real quick.
I have a log. Oh, no.
Oh, careful.
No,
jump
no,
in
no.
the water. Oh, there's bones.
Sleep. Oh, I'm going to pick up some bones. Guys, sleep. Let's go to sleep.
Okay, let's do a save and sleep. Let's
okay.
see, we'll be slot 5. Remember slot 5.
Okay, sleep.
What the heck?
Okay, and that'll be it for our first episode, guys. See you in the next one.